Forest knows we're here. Let's go. The warg that one hears is worse than the orc that one fears.
True, but where the warg howls, there also the orc prowls.
The ranger has left us some supplies.
Have given away our presence.
They don't like this. Keep your eyes open.
Up there, an archer.
It's an ambush.
They seek cover in the undergrowth.
We need cover from their arrows. Don't leave us just yet, Lore Master. We have need of you.
Many thanks. On the now.
Power's too low.
Anything. Let's get back to it. much longer!
Rescue our companion! Quickly!
That's closer to death than I care to be.
Take refuge here! That will shield us from their arrows and bolts!
I thought elves were meant to have long lives.
Much appreciated, friend.
By my beard, that was a close one.
What are these things?
They look like eggs. Insect eggs, maybe.
But so many. And so large.
spiders!
Must be nearing Radagast's home.
you vermin!
I haven't the power.
I have no more.
you here?
Not enough power.
These woods are thick with the Uruk-hai.
Listen, they're all around us. On the hunt for something.
We must find him before the orcs do.
Yeah.
Captain! Quickly!
Dragging something. I fear it could be Radagast, but whether he was living or dead, I cannot say.
Yeah.
I thank you for my life, friends. I had abandoned all hope before you appeared. I am Glohirin, an elf of the Woodland Realm. It is our custom to be wary of strangers, yet I have never been happier to see unfamiliar faces.
Glad to be of service. I am Eridan, and with me are Farin and Andreal. Might I ask what brought you to this pass, Glohirin?
I am one of King Thranduil's wardens. My companion Galron and I were tasked with scouting this portion of the wood. We found enemies gathering here, but for what purpose we could not tell. We thought to consult with Radagast the Brown, who dwells nearby, but we found the danger grew greater as we approached his home. But what of you? How is it you three are here in Mirkwood?
We too are searching for Radagast, but I fear he has come to some harm.
Elf, man, and dwarf seeking a wizard. There is a story here to be sure, but we have no time for tales now. Radagast is likely in grave danger, and so too...
Where is your companion?
Alas, I cannot say. We came upon a band of orcs, and while we battled them, spiders began to cast down their lines from the trees above. I was entangled, and the orcs bore me away. I can only hope that Galron escaped a similar fate. Orcs and spiders working together in this manner bodes ill for my people, and more so for Galron. I must find him.
We will help you look for him.
Your offer is appreciated, but we should not abandon Radagast. I will search for my friend while the three of you go after the wizard. Once I find Galron, we will attempt to join you.
Very well. Good hunting, Glohirin.
see if you can take me.
I see movement in the trees.
much more!
Rescue our companion! Quickly!
I was sure I'd met my end. Webs are arranged for defense. We are nearing the spider's lair.